Greetings, this is General Boyce speaking to you for Devo Incorporated. It has been brought to my attention that many of you made light of my son Boogie Boy and Devo in their film debut, The Truth About De-Evolution. I must state you've made a grave error. Devo is stronger now as it amasses a broad base in New York, Los Angeles, London, Paris, and all points in between. Yes, the boys have gained hard experience in the field. Right now, I want all of you to witness some documented highlights of the boys' progress in Spudland. You will even hear them speak.
Jerry,
Alan,
Mark,
Bob 1,
Bob 2.
D-E-V-O!
You know it's a wiggly world, but Devo is in their solid state, the way of today. Of course, they are worried about food, about genetics, about hairdos and don'ts, about the future.
People accuse us of trying to be glamorous. We're not wearing these because we like them. We have to. They're protective gear.
You got your right hand. Well, the left hand is
moving the gooey cellulite to modern music. Reductive synthesis. We do it all for you.
Reductive synthesis. That's the spirit of de-evolution, and Devo has plenty of it. Watch carefully. Your attention towards some serious thoughts. Artists and performers are usually good-looking guys and gals who couldn't hold a real job. Entertainment is sometimes the excuse by which these people perpetuate their selfish hoax. I ask all of you to join Devo's efforts to correct this situation from the inside out. We'll be right back.
shall survive, if the unfit may live. Be like your ancestors or be different. It don't matter. Her body colors are a point display. We must repeat.
We'll be right back.
All this stuff about freedom and equality. I mean, biology is destiny. There's no difference between Democrats and Republicans. There's a direct connection between spuds and double knit pantsuits. If the spud fits, wear it.
That's one young lad with a chip on his shoulder, but a good soldier knows when to knock it off. At the risk of repeating myself, let me remind you, these boys are really serious. And so it is. A few are shepherds and the rest are sheep. But Devo provides the musical calisthenics needed to toughen up a world gone soft. Till we meet again, this is General Boy for Devo Incorporated. Duty now for the future. And now my son, Boogie Boy.
Say cheese.
Corner seat in the restaurants all the time. You can't always get them.